It, with its capacity to mutate into different and more resistant strains, public health experts agree that vaccination remains the only realistic path to finally halting the morbidity and mortality related to infection by the virus. Fortunately, a number of vaccines have recently completed clinical and regulatory testing and have been approved as safe and effective by the world leading drug regulatory authorities.